Alright guys, so here is the story. The HR194. She's an old girl, as most of y'all know. This lawnmower is aging pretty quickly now. It's from the, I think this one's from the 80s when it was purchased in like 86 or something. Made in Japan. This is how the oil is looking. Pretty sludgy. So then, since I go back in, see that? There wasn't even that much oil on it the other day. So, what we're gonna do is we're gonna change the oil today, right? So, anyways, start it up. Get it all nice. I mean, we gotta get this sucker nice and warm. Run it for a good solid 7 minutes. Has more rattle now because it's missing that one screw on the frame that broke, and the muffler is missing one of the studs, so it sounds bad. But I've adjusted the throttle to where it goes higher, and this is where the natural speed of it, so